it's Gerry Gibbs. I just got done playing with the incredible Eric Alexander and his quartet, legendary Harold Mayburn. And of course, John Weber swinging on the bass. John.
One of the worst drummers ever.
Yes, and I just got done playing with Harold Mayburn. Harold, we had a great time tonight, huh?
The only thing is, he didn't know what time it was.
I forgot to bring my watch with me. That's true. And that's Eric Alexander.
We called every crappy rock drummer in town, and no one was available, and we ended up with this garbage.
You hear that? They got me on the gig because nobody else was available. They love me.
Thank you.